Hi-ho, it's Silver with this week's happiness hack, which is shake things up. I even wore my shake things up necklace to denote this happiness hack. So what do I mean by shake things up? Well, first of all, what I mean is try something new. Don't worry about the same old, try something new. Because we've been in COVID captivity for a while now, and we've gotten in a rut. I mean, I know that I have. I've gotten in a little bit of a rut, and sort of like, you know, every day seems to be the same thing. And so I realized that in order to be fully aware and mindful and fully alive, that I needed to shake things up, and I'm going to suggest that you probably need to do the same thing too. Because when you are doing something different, you're fully aware of what's happening, you're mindful, and it makes you feel so much more alive than just getting up every day and doing the same thing. So for some of you, I love this vending machine graphic, because for some of you, it might even be as simple as going to the vending machine that you go to all the time and getting something new. Imagine that. Or it might be that you sit at a different place at your table for dinner at night, which seems like a small thing, but I'm telling you, you'll probably do it and you might feel a little bit uncomfortable. Or just a simple thing right now, put your hands like this and then change it a little bit so you're like this, and just sit with that for a while, and you'll notice how you'll really notice having your hands folded, whereas when you're the way that you always are, you're not even aware of it. So it really makes a big difference in terms of your mindfulness, which again makes things a lot more interesting. So, you know, there's always going to be times in your life when you feel a bit stuck, and thankfully the way out is easier than you think. So it might be something proactive that you shake things up. Reactive is that you get shaken. So that's what's happened to us in COVID. We haven't been proactive. It's been happening to us, and so we've gotten shaken. So now it's time to take the reins back in your hands, and you be the one who's doing the shaking and having a good time. Like this little boy here. He's, when you're little, it really makes a difference when you're exploring. And it's one of the reasons little children are so alive, because they're really in the moment and they're enjoying it. And they, it's something that we envy them, but we can do that ourselves. So look and see, how can you explore? How can you get out there and look at things in a different light, and just shake things up, okay? That's it for now. Just remember, you deserve to be happy, and it is possible. Bye for now.